am an MCN. Here's a problem. A simple harmonic motion is represented by x within brackets t, small letter t, displacement at time t. That's the meaning. X t equals sine square omega t minus 2 cos square omega t. Find the angular frequency of oscillations. Simple question. These questions are important in competitive exams, and you are intended to with the minimum time. You may be familiar with this identity in trigonometry. Cos 2 theta equals 2 cos square theta. Here 2 theta, here it is theta. 2 cos square theta minus 1, or 1 minus sine 2 sine square theta, or cos square theta minus sine square theta. So wherever you see cos square theta or sine square theta, please keep it in mind that you can transform it into sine or cos with double the angle. Sine square theta or cos square theta can be converted to a function containing cos 2 theta. Here the given equation is xt equals sine square omega t minus 2 cos square omega t. Both these terms are square terms, so they can be transformed to a function containing 2 omega t. That means angular frequency of the vibration or simple harmonic motion is 2 omega, double the value omega. That's all. Thank you.